Brother, look at the family. Allah chose you among the family. Allah chose you. He could have given it to someone else, but He gave it to you. Okay? So, be patient. It's a test. Give for the sake of Allah. Give and forget. Give and don't look back. They are your family. And if you do that for the sake of Allah, yes, they are hurting you, but you are giving them. They are saying a lot of nasty things about you. You still helping them. One day, they will remember you. They will. They will remember you. So, brother, do it for the sake of Allah, and you will be loved by Allah. Listen to Allah.
وَأَنْفِقُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ وَلَا تُلْقُوا بِأَيْدِيكُمْ إِلَى التَّهْلُكَةِ وَأَحْسِنُوا.
And do good to them. Do good to your family.
وَأَحْسِنُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُحِبُّ الْمُحْسِنِينَ.
Allah said, I love those who do good. So do good to your family.
الحمد لله. الحمد لله الذي لم يتخذ ولدا ولم يكن له شريك في الملك وما كان معه من إله المستحق لجميع أنواع العبادة ولذا قضى ألا نعبد إلا إياه وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له في أرضه وسمائه وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله وصفيه من خلقه وخليله القائل أنا سيد ولد آدم ولا فخر. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك عليه وعلى آله وصحبه الأتقياء البررة وعلى من هدى هدوهم وسلك سبيلهم إلى يوم الدين وبعد. My dear brother and my dear sister, Allah is القهار, the ever dominating Allah. Allah is القهار, the prevailer Allah. Allah is Al-Qaharu, the one who overcomes every obstacle, Allah. Allah is Al-Qaharu, the one who is victorious over any opposition, Allah. So if you are being disturbed, if you are disturbed by the enemy, please seek help from Al-Qahar. If they are disturbing you, they are giving you problems, enemies here and there, just believe in Al-Qahar. Seek help from the ever dominating Allah. He overcomes all obstacles, every obstacles, Allah. And He is victorious over any opposition. Listen to Allah. وَهُوَ الْقَاهِرُ فَوْقَ عِبَادِي. Allah. وَهُوَ الْقَاهِرُ فَوْقَ عِبَادِي. He is the supreme master over His servants. He is the absolute master over His servants, and He is one, the only one, the absolute. He deserves to be worshipped alone. I bear witness, and I bear witness our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is His last and final messenger. Whenever you hear good character, you hear Muhammad. Subhanallah. Whenever you hear good behavior, you will hear Muhammad. Whenever you hear true love, you will hear Muhammad. Brother, if you want to be guided, obey Him. He is the last and the final messenger of Allah. My dear brother, let it flow. My dear sister, let it function. Let it flow and let it function. And I know that the question will be, let what flow and let what function. My dear brothers and sisters, today, inshallah, our discussion or reminder is, please keep the family relation. Very important. Let the family relation, good relation, function. Let it flow. Family is very important. Very, very important. Brother, so, and my dear sister, help them as much as you can. They are your family. Be there for them. They are your family. Do it for Allah. They are your family. Family is very important. And being kind to the family is a commandment of Allah and His Messenger. First, Allah in the Quran said to remind us that the Messenger of Allah should tell us, وَإِذْ أَخَذْنَا مِيثَاقَ بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ لَا تَعْبُدُونَ إِلَّا اللَّهَ. And when we made agreement with the children of Israel that worship none but Allah, وَبِالْوَالِدَيْنِ إِحْسَانًا وَذِي الْقُرْبَى وَبِذِي الْقُرْبَى. And also be kind to your parents and your relatives and your family. Family, very important. Allah said in Surah An-Nisa, وَإِذَا حَضَرَ الْقِسْمَةَ أُولُو الْقُرْبَى وَالْيَتَامَى والمساكين فارزقوهم منه وقولوا لهم قولا معروفا. Whenever you are distributing the inheritance in the presence of the close relatives, if they come in their presence, whenever you are distributing the inheritance, Allah said, give them something. Give them something. They are your family. Family is very important, brother. Allah said again in Surah An-Nisa, وَاعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ وَلَا تُشْرِكُوا بِهِ شَيْئًا وَبِالْوَالِدَيْنِ إِحْسَانًا وَبِذِي الْقُرْبَى. Allah said, worship Allah and do not associate any partner with Him, and be kind to your parents and also to your close relative, to your family, to your relatives, to your blood relation. Please help them as much as you can. Family is very important. Allah said, again, listen to Allah, in Surah An-Nahl, in الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى. Allah commands justice and to adopt good behavior and to give the relatives. Give them, help them, be there for them. They are your family and they are very important. Allah said in Surah Isra, وَآتِ ذَا الْقُرْبَى حَقَّهُ وَالْمِسْكِينَ وَآتِ ذَا الْقُرْبَى حَقَّهُ. And give your close relatives and give your relatives their due rights. They are your family, brother. And my dear sister, family is very important. This is the commandment of Allah. If you go to Surah Rum, فَآتِ ذَا الْقُرْبَى حَقَّهُ وَالْمِسْكِينَ. The close relatives, always give them their due rights. This is the commandment of Allah. And the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, مَنْ كَانَ يُؤْمِنُ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ فَلْيَصِلْ رَحِمَهُ. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, whoever believes in Allah in the last day should keep the ties, the family ties, good relation with his family, with his relatives. If you believe in Allah and the last day, you believe in Allah and the day of judgment, then make sure you have good relation with your family, with your relatives. Very important, family. Family.
is wonderful. Yes. But I know what is going on. Maybe you will be thinking, you don't know. Some family members are hard to deal with. I know. And you are right. Some family members are hard to deal with. Yes, it's true. Look, you give and they will never appreciate. It's true. You worked hard for 24 hours. And what you earn, you sent it to him. Look, I told him to give me this. Look at what he gave me. This is all. This, you giving me this? Brother. And you here sweating. Sleepless nights. Yes, I know. It hurts. But they are your family. That's it. They are your family. You know, sometimes your close relatives are the ones who hurt you the most. Someone who is too close to you. This is family. This is blood relation. This is my close relative. And he is the one who will hurt you the most. I know. But brother, still help him. Please. Just keep helping. They will hurt you because sometimes all you show is love. And what they do to you is to hurt all the time. Sometimes they make you feel like they only need you for what you have. I know. And this is true. Because of their behavior towards you. Yes. But brother, I want you please to be like Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Please take his footsteps. Ala tarahu qad amara bi silatil arhami wa hina qata'uha hum wasal sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. When they cut him off, he was there for them. When they cut him off, he helped them. He gave them. So be like the messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Always be there for them. Even if they don't appreciate. But one thing I want you to do, whatever you do for them, just make sure you are doing it for the sake of Allah. Just give it to Allah. Be like the good tree. The good tree. You know the good tree? The one that gives its fruit all season. They hurt you. You heard he said a lot, you know, bad things about you. And after that he comes. He need help. Please act as if you did. Act as if he is the best. You never heard what he said. Hug him and give it to him. Allah is watching you. Because the more you give, the more blessing comes. Do you know that? The more you help them, the more you help your family, because it is a commandment of Allah that Allah said you should be there for them. You should help them as much as you can. Allah keep blessing you. Allah will keep blessing you. And Allah, if you do it for his sake, he will love you. I'm asking a question. Don't you want to be loved by Allah? Brother, look at the family. Allah chose you among the family. Allah chose you. He could have given it to someone else, but he gave it to you. Okay? So, be patient. It's a test. Give for the sake of Allah. Give and forget. Give and don't look back. They are your family. And if you do that for the sake of Allah, yes, they are hurting you, but you are giving them. They are saying a lot of nasty things about you. You still helping them. One day, they will remember you. They will. They will remember you. So brother, do it for the sake of Allah, and you will be loved by, you will be loved by Allah. Listen to Allah. وأنفقوا في سبيل الله ولا تلقوا بأيديكم إلى التهلكة وأحسنوا. And do good to them. Do good to your family. وأحسنوا إن الله يحب المحسنين. Allah said, I love those who do good. So do good to your family. Do good to them. I know it hurts badly because the way they act towards you, and maybe you are the one helping. Please help. Don't stop. Don't stop. Please. Do it for the sake of Allah, and you will be loved by Allah. Allah said, give, and I will love you. Please, give it to them. Give it to your relatives, your close relatives, your relatives. Look, give it to them, and Allah will continue to bless you. Listen to Allah again.
فآتاهم الله ثواب الدنيا وحسن ثواب الآخرة والله يحب المحسنين.
Allah said he loves those who do good. So if you do it, inshallah, my dear brother, it will come back to you. Just be like the good tree. And brother, listen, the messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, من سره, another narration, من أحب أن يبسط له في رزقه وينسأ له في أثره فليصل رحمه. Allah, listen to the messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He said, if whoever wish and you want Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to keep blessing you and to prolong your life, listen to that, to keep blessing you, you are giving them, they don't appreciate, but you kept giving. If you want Allah to bless you, to continue blessing you, just keep giving for the sake of Allah. Be kind to them, be nice to them. And you want to live long? The messenger of Allah said, keep good relations with your family. Keep good relations with your family. فَلْيَصِلْ رَحِمًا. So brother, if you want to live long, please make sure you take care of your family. Be kind to them, and Allah will continue to bless you. And subhanAllah, do you know something? Do you know that by being kind to them, Allah will forgive you your sin? By being kind to them, being nice to them, helping them, giving them as much as you can. Brother, listen to the messenger of Allah. Ibn Umar said, أتى النبي رجل. A man came to the messenger of Allah and he said, Ya Rasul Allah, O messenger of Allah, أصبت ذنبا عظيما. O messenger of Allah, I have been afflicted by a tremendous sin. Listen to that, listen. I will repeat the hadith. I want you to listen to it carefully for you to know the importance of keeping the good relation with your family. Listen. Asabtu dhanban azima. O messenger of Allah, I have been afflicted by a tremendous sin, by a great sin. Fahal li min tawbah? Is there any chance of repentance? Will I be forgiven? The messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said to him, hal laka min hal laka min ummin? Is your mom alive? If is your mother alive? The man said, la, she's not alive. The messenger of Allah said, hal laka min khala? Is your maternal aunt alive? Is your auntie, your maternal aunt, is she alive? Is she there? Your mother's sister, is she there? He said, yes. He said, go and take care of her. And by doing so, Allah will forgive you. By doing so, Allah will accept your repentance. You see, keeping the family ties, good relation with the family. Brother, please, don't listen to what they say. sometimes. Because if you will follow what they say, some of them, about you, and you are the one giving them, you will not, and you will stop. You will not. But brother, you are looking and you are doing only for the sake of Allah. If they close their eye after giving them and saying no to you, don't worry. Whenever you have, give again. Allah will continue to bless you. Please. So let it flow. Keep the family ties. Family is very, very important. أَقُولُ قَوْلِ هَذَا وَأَسْتَغْفِرُ اللَّهَ لِي وَلَكُمْ الحمد لله وكفى وسلام على عباده الذين اصطفى. My dear brother and my dear sister, let it flow. Yes, keep it moving. Family is very important. Good relation with your family. Please forgive them. Forgive. They hurt you. Forgive them. For the sake of Allah. And I know you want Allah to forgive you. By forgiving them, by being kind to them, by being there for them. Yes, they hurt you. He did what he did. Please, whenever he comes, whenever she comes, I need help. Please, close your eye. Just forget what they did or what he did and give again. And if you can, after giving them, say thank you again. Imagine, can you do that? After you gave, you are giving, and when they take, say thank you. Yes. Because you know the importance of it. You know the blessing that is coming to you. Brother, be like the good tree. Tu'ti ukulaha kulla hinin bi'idhni rabbiha. My dear brother, and my dear sister, please, do not cut off your family. Please, do not. Because some today, due to what he did to you, you don't even want to see him or you don't want to see her. Please be patient and forgive. Forgive, please. If Allah gave you, please give them. Share with them. Allah loves those who help the needy. So please, my dear brother and my dear sister, please be there for your family, help your family, be kind to your family, they are your family. May Allah make things easy.